It's another weekend, Saturday. We are going for a drive. Yes. And
waiting for Rajneesh.
Yeah.
Because he said he just came back from Kerala and he wanted to go for a round.
Yeah, Rajneesh Loknath is taking us for a drive. And
I make tasty coffee, Anti, but these guys, they say they want to have
a coffee. We want to drive and then go for a coffee. What is the temperature?
I think it must be 35.
35 plus. It's completely hot. We're sweating. Where shall we go, Ajana?
Don't know.
We still don't know where to go.
Nam car elli hogutto alli hogana.
Wow. Alli hogana. All Bangaloreans, this video is for you.
So avaga avaga ing hogta irthivi because mane manege entry irbeku anni heltidare government, but nobody is caring for it. And of course in some areas they do that. Mamma area dalli nam maneli ide appa plans, bere manele ella full compound full rooms kattibidtare. ಗಿಡಾಗೆ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಕೊಡಲ್ಲ. ನಿಮ್ಮವರು ಭದ್ರಾವತಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ವೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಯರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಡೇಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ಯು ವೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಟ್ರೆಕಿಂಗ್, ಲೈಕ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್?
ನಾವು ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗದಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಪ್ರತಿ ಯಾವ ಜಾಗನ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ. ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ನಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತ ಇರೋ ಭದ್ರಾವತಿ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತ ಇರೋ ಪ್ರತಿ ಗುಡ್ಡ ಬೆಟ್ಟಗಳಿಗೂ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಓಕೆ.
ಭದ್ರಾ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲಾಗ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ಜಾಗ.
ಓಕೆ.
ಕೆಲವೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದ್ ಕೊಡ್ದು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದುಂಟು.
ಓಕೆ.
ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಜ್ ಹೊಡೆಯಕ್ಕೆ ಈಜ್ ಕ್ರೇಜ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅವಾಗ. ಸೊ
ಈಜ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ವಾ? ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮಾಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಟ್ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಡ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್, ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಅರ್ಥ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಪದಗಳು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿದೆ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಓದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರೆಯಕ್ಕೆ ಗೊತ್ತು. ಅಜ್ಜು ಅಂಕಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಡೇ, ಸೊ ವಿ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಡೇ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯೂ ಡೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಇಯರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಡೇ.
ಸೊ ಮೇಬಿ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟ್ವೈಸ್ ಆರ್ ಥ್ರೈಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಎ ಇಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಇಯರ್ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಡೇ. ಮುಂಚೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಡೇ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಬಿಂಜ್ ವಾಚ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಮೂವೀಸ್
ಇನ್ ಥಿಯೇಟರ್ಸ್. ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಿಂಜ್ ವಾಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ವಿ.
ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಸಿನಿಮಾ ದಿಸಕ್ಕೆ ನೋಡ್ತಿದ್ವಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ರೂಲ್ಸ್. ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮನ್ಸು ಬರುತ್ತೋ, ಯಾರು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೋ ಅದ್ ಕೇಳಲೇಬೇಕು. ಸಪೋಸ್ ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಾವು ಹೋಗಿ ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗಕ್ಕೆ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಿ ವುಡ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್.
ಯೆಸ್ ಯೆಸ್, ವೆರಿ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ, ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ರೇಜಿ ಡೇ. ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ನೌ ನನಗೆ ಐ ಫೀಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗ್ರೀನರಿ ಸ್ಪಾಟ್. ಸೋ ಸೀ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ವೀಕೆಂಡ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಪಬ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು, ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ ಅದು ಇದು. ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಅ ಲೈಫ್, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್ಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್. But most of the time, workaholic alwa Ajneesh avaru, he does the music and myself, I'm into music and also handmade soaps adi idu anta yavagnu we are busy with our workaholic people.
Namigo hogat thumba ishtane, but yenandre kelsa mugide hodre nemdege allu irakala idu irakala. So most of the time
we go, now hogila anta helta illa, we go. Now we are into the forest, so we are riding. Tumba chanagide, and we need to protect our nature alva. ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗೈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಥೆರಪಿ ತರ ನೀವು ಹೋಗಿ, ನೀವು ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಸಾವಿರ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ನೀವು ಆನ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ವೆಲ್ನೆಸ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅದು ಇದು ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಅ ಡ್ರೈವ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪೆಟ್ರೋಲ್, ಕೀಪ್ ರೈಡಿಂಗ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನಾವು ಈ ಥರ ನಾವು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ವಿ ಕಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್.
ಲೈಕ್
ಮೈ ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್, ಮಮ್ಮಿ ವೈ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಟೀಚರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂತ. I don't know, because of course I was a teacher once upon a time.
She was a teacher and she's schooling everybody in YouTube right now.
Of course.
So we are, I mean, even I myself am quite new to vlogging. So I'm asking my mom to be a little friendly on YouTube, talk like a vlogger.
So now we can write Barbudu. Ajneesh, let us know. We took around 20 minutes, right? 25 minutes to reach this place.
Exactly. Traffic
illa andre inna bega bandirabodu. Because of the traffic we reached this place around 25 within 25 minutes. So nim just go come for the drive, open the glasses and take fresh air. I mean, hope you can take tender coconuts or
sugarcane juice.
Okay guys, I think idu eucalyptus tree plantation madidare. Ajirish, are you coming? Staying there?
Okay. Wants to stand there.
Meditate.
I have the car key with me.
That is a good day. I find some temple here. Temple indre kalpa inquisitive jaasti. Especially forest olagade irodu. Love to see this temple.
So guys, there's a lot of requests from my different group of friends. A lot of my friends say, let's go to places like Nandi Hills, Skandagiri Hills, and Mekhedatu, and all these places. These places are kids safe, and that's why they're popular. But I myself would like to explore such remote places. It is not kids safe. I'm completely sure about that. You can't just bring your kids or pets into such places. That's why, because there might be a lot of animals out here, it is not safe. So amazing, mom is vlogging out there. It's really, really amazing. We had also danced for Master's Quit Panida song in the morning, and she had uploaded on the Reels, Instagram Reels on our account. So I'll drop my mine and my mom's Instagram account in the description below, the links to those accounts. Loving this breeze. I don't have a mask now. Look at the trees behind me. I should have brought the GoPro. Pawan bhai, the GoPro is with you. I don't know where you are. I come to such places, such remote places, every weekend, almost every weekend, not every weekend. It might differ, the distances might differ, the places might differ. It must be not greater than 100 kilometers that I travel. I don't like to sit and travel for a very long time as well. So, you know, there's a lot of places around Bangalore. So, about 20 kilometers to less than 100 kilometers, there are so many such spots, so many such places. There is nothing around in my vicinity. I can only see tents, you know, trees. I don't know what these trees are called. Eucalyptus. I think my mom says it's eucalyptus. She uses some of these plants or tree properties for her soaps. She makes handmade products, and there she is making her vlog as well. I kind of smell carbon dioxide when I breathe. I'm not able to breathe peacefully. It's been a year and since lockdown, and now it's all of a sudden back to normalcy, so the pollution and the air quality is bad. That is what is worrying me, and I would ask all of you guys to visit such places to breathe fresh air. You know, you can actually notice some dark circles, or my skin is kind of dark. That's why, because I sit all night, you know, all day, all night. I kind of game, I kind of sit and edit videos, I learn things, I work for my office and all these things. All is because I sit in front of the desktop. I spend a lot of time there. So in the weekend, it's only about maybe an hour or two I get to spend such time, such quality time. Breathing fresh oxygen clears a lot of things in your skin. It makes you brighter, fair, and I don't mean to say fair. I'm myself a dark-skinned boy. All we want to be having is a clear skin, you know, remove pimples and all these things. So if there's rich supply of oxygen, you're just gonna be a healthy fish guy. So yep, we spent quality time with family. Ajanish Loknath and CF Bobby, both of them in our vlog. It's so hard to get them accepted for this video. Thanks for watching. So we were wondering if we could use the sanitizer. He found, and my mom found, the best solution. We can just pluck fresh eucalyptus, crush it on your arms and just wipe it off. So that's the best solution for a natural sanitizer.
This is not a forest place area. This is out of the forest place area. Some private land.
Yeah, it is basically an estate. So that particular place is a forest land. During the weekends, if you make it around early mornings, it is just 15 minutes from the city center if you want to reach this place. So you can bring your friends, you can bring your family. It is not very dangerous. I can see people farming out there. It's a very beautiful place.
You're gonna have sugarcane juice.
Sugarcane juice from... Yes! You're gonna have sugarcane juice.
Let's go.